I think for me, it's about helping people to learn and recognise that learning occurs in the workplace by sharing experiences linking it to the work, rather than having outside formalised learning, which for me is really training. And for me, that's what the difference is. It's about how you can actually use the knowledge, the tacit knowledge that you get from practice, and how you can begin to share that and actually improve your own performance.